Okay, everyone, we're gonna be playing Muirfield Village for the first time. So far, the latest two of the three courses that I recently got, man, they have been. The first one was Castle Pines. That was terrible. The mirror one is just stupid decisions. I blame myself for that, but I could have done better. And we got a par 4, everyone. Yes. Here we are. Second hole. Hopefully, par 4, we should be able to do well right here. And we're gonna go in the water again. Oh, not 20 yards. Uphill there. Oh my gosh, I accidentally chucked that one. So here we go. This is not good. We need to get right here. Man, what a par 4. That one is tough. So 456. There we go. And I missed it. Fudge. Double bogey there. That's not good. Two over. on. I need to recenter. Bogey. Shoot, another bogey. It's not my day today. Oh, come on. Okay, we have 308 yards. Par 5, gotta make it work. Make it work for me. Where the hell is it going? What the hell? What happened there? What the hell? I have no idea what the fuck happened there, guys. That shouldn't have gone like that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe that. I don't know what happened there. I think I got so freaked out from the last one that I just fucked myself over here. Calm down. Just do what I can to get back. Get in there. There we go. over. 4 over, darn it. Couldn't even capitalize on those par 5s. That's what pisses me off the most. You have to capitalize on those. As long as I don't get in the water, I'm fine. What the fuck was that? What was that? No idea what the hell was that. That was not. Terrible. Bogey. Damn it. Here we go. Missed it. Okay, we need to get this in there. Par 5. Come Oh no. Oh my gosh. Okay, much better than turning around with the chips and putting, but my gosh. That was a fun one though. Okay, everyone, you take care and I will see you later. Bye bye.